So he started with prison ministry, hospital ministry. So as the call demands, he has to go to Bible school. And then he went to Bible school, where he was trained as a pastor under the same ministry. So later, when he finished the Bible school, he established IBFM, International Bible Faith Ministry. Later, he had a scholarship to come to Germany to study. So he was in Germany for 4 years studying theology. And then he had a degree in theology. So in 2000, he moved to Italy. When he got here, he found it necessary to establish IBFM here in Udine. And some of us here are members of his church, whom he started with some fantastic. And today we have churches, one day in Udine, and Otobayo, we have Asasa, and other places. Because of his passion for raising people, he decided. Later he went to America. And in America, he was ordained as a bishop after studying under the clergy and bishops' council in America. After studying, they ordained him as a bishop in America. And then he came back. But he had a heart to establish a church, plant a church in the village or the town where he was raised. And that passion in him, when he became a pastor, that was the passion he had. Definitely, I must plant a church in my village. So he went back to Ghana to start a church there. He left the city, went back to the village. So there in the village, he started a ministry there. But about 3 years now, the church is functioning in the village. He has fulfilled his heart desire in the village. But after some time, he had an ailment with the leg. An ailment that we interceded for him day and night. An ailment that we prayed. But God knows how he will save his own. For Lazarus, he was saved or raised to this side because Jesus was here. But now Jesus is in the heaven. And the Bible says that where I am, there you shall be. So Jesus chose to raise him on the other side. So we thank God for using our brother, Pastor Akufe, Bishop Akufe, for what he has done. He left behind a wife and 5 children. Also, we have many people who are also, they call him Papa, because he was a father to many. There are many here who can testify to that. He had to see the good of other people. When people are alone, he's there to raise them. We thank God for his life and bringing him and giving him as a gift to us here in Udine. He has blessed many of us. As a matter of fact, when I call people and they ask me, who is speaking? I mention my name, they don't know me. Then I will say, the brother of Pastor Kobi. They say, So I've been hiding behind his name for long. We thank God for his life.
Amen.
And our prayer is that the Lord God Almighty Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.